with stiff arms. You can't do that in this game. Beautifully done inside Watson.
More and more confidence, and the crowd starting to get into it.
They were down 15 with 5 minutes to go in the first half, and the Jays.
Here's Durham. They're really high on him.
Nice cross screen.
Baseline jump shot, and that
kind of basketball, being solid, aggressive. Indiana, different team, just a couple of days. You see why these kids are keeping.
Indiana scores 12. Seton Hall turnovers. Inside, that one up and
like that. That's how gonna make a difference.
Nice play to get him to the box, but well diagnosed by Jones. He can stand up a little more strength.
Shot clock winding down twice.
Wow, how about that?
And we wish him all of the best. He fell ill. Our lead producer, PT Navarro, makes his home here as in frame.
Jones puts it in.
The inside's
finally starting to hit some threes.
Yeah, the Indiana have done a really good job of sharing the basketball. They had 17 assists in each of their first two games, so they are accustomed to sharing the basketball.
Joe, so important to this program. Delgado, that is. Cross screen.
Rodriguez bumping and grinding inside left hand post goes down.
That's a can you play the whole 25?
No. Boy, there's the in between.
Well, if you go to help, you know he's going to surprise with a drop off.
21 on the night now for Jordan Murphy. Friars are going to make a run. They need to become efficient on this end. And this guy's got to make it happen. No. Along with Bullock. Good pass. Pretty. Very good pass.
I'm impressed early with the ability of these teams we've been watching. They're ready to little baseline bump and back screen.
Spread the floor. Get an angle for that guy.
Short.
He touched it.
Eifert will not hurt you from the three, so Marquette going to have to make an adjustment.
8 points in the first 2.5 minutes of the second half for Isaac Haas. Marquette ball coming out of the timeout. Marquette in desperate need of a basket. And Howard with a quick release hits a three. On BTN to go.
It's probably a lookout.
Delgado, under a minute to play. 31-30.
Sorry, guys. You want a good shot out here in the end. Make sure.
They're on their feet. They're on their feet here at the Rock. In Newark. Durham off the glass.
Now, Durham, one of those kids can get after you, can make a three.
Pirates with a deep roster this season. They go 9 strong. Top of the key. Up and in.
It's that little shuffle cut they like to run with a ball screen.
Jura.
Marcus Howard with 11 points in the first half. He scored 9 in the last 5 minutes. Matthias with an answer. And this goes back. 6, make it a 12-3 Purdue run. Marquette had cut it within 1, just under 15. Howard with that quick trigger. Right.
A little breather here. Now we'll go with 10 on the shot clock. Law around the screen for 3.
Big bucket.
We're back to set up the offense. Fowler from 3. Got it. Nate Fowler. You get